outcome of this year's award ceremony.
And the winner is... NOLET'S Silver Gin.